so serious into this wedding planning. Like, he is 100% into it in all the decisions, and I'm the one who's like, I don't care. I'm like, have you been thinking about this for your whole life? Because you're acting like a 14-year-old girl in your room planning out their wedding. But it's nice that he's like really involved, because it obviously means that he really cares, so that's awesome.
They are college sweethearts who got engaged last December. Mark Herzlich, the handsome Giants linebacker who helped his team to a 2012 Super Bowl win. Danielle is a first lieutenant in the National Guard and a personal trainer.
As most of my clients know, my favorite exercise to do is burpees.
Many of her clients at His and Hers Fitness are other NFL wives.
I worry just as much as any other NFL wife. I worry just because he's playing linebacker in the NFL.
But here is where this love story gets really touching. Just before they started dating, Mark was diagnosed with Ewing sarcoma, a rare bone cancer in his leg.
And I turned to him and I asked him, do you ever like worry about dying? So he looked me right in the eye and he said, I'm not gonna die. I'm going to beat this and I'm gonna play football again.
He went through a year of chemo and radiation and an operation that put a rod in his leg. On October the 3rd, Mark will be cancer-free for 5 years.
Hitting the five-year mark as a cancer survivor basically means that you go back into like the risk of any other regular person. It's a big deal. I literally just can't even reiterate enough just how blessed the situation that we're like in as of now. You know, we're partners in all of it.